back here on BRGY. Tuloy pa rin ang ating throwback to the best SOSI episodes na suwak sa inspirasyon. Ngayon naman, Vibri breaks her silence, sharing her inspiration to overcome life's challenges and everything she's been through. Here's our suwak sa inspirasyon na best SOSI time with Vibri.
When did you realize that you can no longer be silent? You know, whenever people try to put you down.
Medyo late ko po siya na-realize actually. Kasi I really thought na it's gonna take me some time po. Na parang yun talaga yung kailangan ko. Kasi ganun po talaga ako as a person eh. Like I really need time to process everything. Kesa magmadali, ayoko po talaga yung nagmamadali. Yes. So yun talaga yung ginagawa ko. Just take your time to heal, take mm-hmm. your time to take everything in, to process everything.
Reflect, assess,
yes.
diba?
Opo. Narealize ko din when I've had enough na talaga. I think it's different din naman po for other people. Mm-hmm. Pero for me yun nga, it took me some time. And then when I realized na, uy, medyo, ano na, I've had enough na talaga, tama na, kasi kailangan ko na talaga mag-stand up for myself also. Kasi, you know, when you're in showbiz po talaga, it's like you have that determination then to become an inspiration then. Mm-hmm. So, parang na-realize ko na, it's not, parang okay din talaga mag-speak up and mm-hmm. stand up for yourself.
Yeah, yeah, a lot of people look up to you and, you know, a lot of people take this platform for granted. They either mm. run away from it or they get hurt by it mm-hmm. or they can use it to inspire other people. And I love that yeah. you chose the latter. Right, Hannah?
Yes, you are so strong and grounded. So can you take us back to a time when you stood up for yourself at talagang napasagot ka na pabalik? And how did that feel naman to like finally, you know, stick up for yourself?
Oh, kasi dati po talaga, sanay ako sa deadma lang. Like, hindi mm-hmm. ko talaga pinapansin at all yung mga comments. Although, binabasa ko po siya. Mm-hmm. Pero, hindi ko talaga nire-replyan at all. Pero, I think, there's this one post. And then, may mga comments lang na parang, alam ko kasi na mali eh. Or like, mm-hmm. Kailangan na ito i-educate talaga.
Yes,
itong,
yes.
dummy account na to, kung sino man siya, kailangan yes. niyang malaman na mali din yung ginagawa
yes.
niya. Kasi I think it's also important to let them know na mali din yung ginagawa
yes.
nila instead of just letting them be.
Mm-hmm.
Diba? So, yun po yung ginawa ko, nag-reply ako. Pero alam ko po kasi na, alam ko po yung, there's a thin line ng between lecturing someone and guiding them.
Yes, having compassion.
Yes po. So yun po yung ginawa ko, yung comment or reply ko na yun. It's like standing up for myself, but at the same time, parang giving something din sa dummy account na yun, kumbaga.
Exactly. You just gotta, you know, you just gotta be assertive, but still respectful. You know, Kato, just like you, dead ma din ako, like, I just kind of ignore it. Pero sometimes you really do have to say something. So, how important is it for people to stop being silent, you know, to assert their rights and their voice, lalo na kapag hindi na totoo at talagang nakakasakit na ang mga sinasabi ng mga ibang tao?
For me, sobrang importante po kasi talaga niya eh. Kasi, di ba, as a person, ayaw mo din na apakan yung pagkatao mo. Ayaw mo talaga na ganun. So, it's really important to stand up din, paminsan-minsan. And like, parang do what is right or say what is right mm-hmm. talaga and like just do it with gaya nga po na sabi ni Ate Denise, you do it with so much compassion.
I love how you know you're very eloquent, right? You express yourself with so much grace. How did you learn to eventually share your true feelings in the way that you do, you know, with the world?
It took me a lot of experiences po mm-hmm. talaga. And I take inspiration din po kasi from other people. Like, yung mga tao na nilulook up to ko din po. Mm-hmm. Tapos, ina-apply ko din siya sa sarili ko. And also, syempre, with the guidance of a lot of people around me, my family, my management, and my supporters as well, kasi sobrang supportive din nila. So, they contributed a lot din talaga sa growth ko as a person.
I was gonna ask you, you know, kung saan ka humuhugot ng confidence, but parang nasagot mo na yun eh, with all the people that you look up to, and the it really matters who you have around you, right?
Yes, pa.
How did your life change when you finally, you know, started stepping into your own and like maturing and getting to know yourself and your self-worth, like in this industry and in this world? Like, how did you, you know?
Parang things feel a lot lighter po when I realized that.
Diba?
Parang when you know your worth and mas nagkaroon ka ng confidence, parang it's like you can conquer anything talaga. Mm-hmm.
And yeah. You have longer patience.
Yes, it's so true.
Parang mas masaya ang buhay talaga. Right, Hannah? I think that's so cool.
Yes, tama ka dyan. And we are worthy of the love that we give out.
Amidst all the doubters, your voice must remain loud and firm. You can always find people na magbibigay sa'yo ng suwak na inspirasyon to prove them all wrong. Mamaya, ang inspiring kwentuhan naman natin kasama ang mga bisitang sa pamilya humuhugot ng inspirasyon ang babalikan natin. All that and more when BRGY returns!
Kanina talaga kinakaman ako. Actually, hanggang ngayon kinakaman ako. Kasi first mix live ko to. And, yun nga, first time performing with the Nameless Kids. So, syempre, I wanna do well for them as well. And, yun kanina, I was doing jump rope. I worked out kanina. Just to try to open up the lungs and everything. And, hopefully it worked. Baka mamaya kailangan kong gawin yun ulit dito.
So, yun na rin yung visual mo, every live performances?
Yung basta workout para ma-open up yung lungs ko, yung throat ko, and everything. So, yeah.